decisions. In the prison of our own thoughts. And there's always something missing. No wonder we all pissed off. Disconnected.